Right now, there's a nuclear device being driven toward Dallas, Texas. Call it off.
Whom exactly do you expect me to call?
Leon Drake, his men, or the bastards you're working for?
I am retired, but you know that.
Well, there's a hell of a lot of former KGBs like yourself peddling nukes for their 401ks.
Better than the stock market.
Call it off.
Even if what you're saying is correct, I don't control Drake or his people. I'm a blissfully ignorant middleman.
But you can lead us to him.
In exchange for freedom, I could try to help.
I'm not authorized to make that deal.
Of course not. You're not authorized to make a deal.
That's correct.
Then I suggest you take my offer to the real power. Quickly.
All right, your deal's approved, but only after we get Drake and only if we stop the remaining bomb from detonating.
Then we go.
This is my best man. Now, where do we find Drake and the bomb?
I must go with you. If I'm not there, Drake won't show.
We'll decide who goes with.
We have to hurry. If you don't have me on the plane out of here within the hour, you will miss him and lose your bomb.
Where is it?
You have a quick temper.
I have a quick temper and the unofficial authorization to kill you if you don't tell me where that bomb is.
You are quick to lose your temper. That's one of the many things your file says.
My file, huh?
The one back in Russia. You think someone in your position doesn't have a file? You drink too much. You've made mistakes. You've had failures.
You know about my failures.
I know they led to the events of today.
How's that?
Venezuela.
Venezuela?
You had a mission to assassinate President Ortiz.
What?
Carno, word travels. Your mission had flaws. Your men failed. And worst of all, they showed their hand. President Ortiz was displeased.
President Ortiz?
Who do you think paid for the uranium? Who do you think contracted Drake to kill your vice president?
That madman from Venezuela.
You understand we're just two men talking. Of course, if you had succeeded in killing him, your country wouldn't be in this position. Now get me on that airplane, or you're about to lose one of your cities.